For centuries, two questions have challenged the Christian faith.
In a world with thousands of religions and gods, why is Jesus the only way to salvation? How could a loving God, the God of the Bible, create a world filled with evil and suffering?